Okay, but I can tell you one thing. They're in a home. They're in a home. They all play in an off field. It's a playoff game. We've won more playoff games than anybody in the history of Suffolk County. Our kids usually get up for playoff games. They usually get up when we play home. In fact, they usually get up when we play football. That's what it's all about. You know, our kids, when I say our kids, you, part of our kids, our program, will not let it happen today but one way. For us to go out there and to kick the ass, you understand?
Yes, sir.
Go out, kick it out, let's go!
Success they had, it's like the team's a family with their coaches, their dad. When you talk about the best, was it
1982 or 1989 and the way that they flew? Or was it 1992, first championship? Or 1995 and the way that they hit? Or maybe 1997, it's tough to say. 2001, some call them great. All these teams together going stride for stride. You can't forget about who? 2005, what they all had in common right from the start. Rich in pride, rich in spirit, and rich in heart. That means practices are harder, practices are longer. You're battling your teammates to prove that you belong. But it all pays off in the end, you see. You gave it all you got and you connected as a team. Now you're much better as a player and a person. Remember those days of two-a-days and you were cursing. But look at you now, you're on top again. Don't forget you're a role model for all those little men who dream today to play someday for the best team in the New York State. Put your game face on, push your worries aside. Step onto the field, now you're playing with pride. Live within the moment, cause the years go fast. Memories are now, gotta make them last. So play every down like it's your last day. Make every play like you was nasty. And when you walk down the hall, you know what they say. They say, there goes a champ, I wanna see him play. You gotta have a certain quality to play for this team. Sacrifice a lot, that could be tough for a team. But if you wanna be the best that you could possibly be, give it all you got, you gotta follow that dream. And yes, this is a chance of a lifetime. Your teammate, your coach, they're your lifeline. Now it's prime time, and it's your time. Run onto the field, now it's game time. Say your name proud, we're the Junkyard Dogs. See them on the field, rough, rugged, and raw. Tenacity, capacity to knock your lights out. Everybody come together, here we go, let's all shout. Put your helmet on, now it's time to shine. Give it all you got once inside those lines. Hard work, preparation all year for this. Now it's game time, man, I live for this.
You understand? Yeah. Woo. Don't do things stupid. Dedicate yourselves for 14 days and come out of here a Long Island champion. Yeah.